Guys, we're in Gurukul. Today we are going to discuss the session intracavitary applications in the course hospital administration radiotherapy for the PCR 6M. And we discuss about the intracavitary application therapy for carcinoma of the cervix can be achieved with pelvic irradiation. It is difficult to deliver approximate dose of ionizing radiation to the cervix with external beam therapy alone. Therefore, the proper application of intracavitary radiation therapy to the cervix in a manner that produces an isodose curve that will deliver maximum irradiation to the cervix. Lower uterine segment, parametrium, and upper vagina is vital. It is not the purpose of intracavitary therapy to irradiate the pelvic wall. This must be done by external beam therapy. To date, a combination of properly applied paracervical and intrauterine irradiation along with external beam therapy has given the best results for cure of carcinoma of the cervix in advanced stages. The purpose of this operation is to apply a uterine tandem with symmetrically placed paracervical ovoids in a manner that will deliver maximum irradiation to the cervix without excessive irradiation to the base of bladder or rectum. So, in this session, we had discussed about the intracavitary applications in brachytherapy. So the session is over. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jayoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur.